most wonderful time of the year.
Yeah, we look forward to this all year long. It's the 10th year we've been doing it here at Fox 8. It's called Operation Giving Tree. We're going to send things out to Mark Lyon, Stacey Fry. How are you guys?
We are doing great, especially because the sun is shining.
Yeah, the sun came out, absolutely.
The front lobby is filling.
Yes.
And we still have people coming.
You know what? It's Sissy and Gabe are halfway through the newscast. Mm-hmm. We're halfway through our day, but we're not halfway of giving.
Right.
And we need people to come out today. We're open till 7 o'clock taking gifts, and don't rely on your neighbors to do it. We need you, the best viewers in the world, Fox 8, to come out and help us today and come meet your favorite personalities.
Yes, absolutely.
And you can bring cash. You can bring any type of gift. But
we accept cash.
You do accept cash, yeah.
And Honda dealers will be taking donations over the next couple of weeks.
Yeah,
well.
So after tomorrow, you go to any Honda store in Northern Ohio and drop off gifts for the next 2 weeks, and we're going to give it to some great charities and some great kids, and that gift really affects, you know, we talk about not only affecting their heart, but their soul. That
Absolutely.
Gift might be the only gift they open up, so we need you to come down and see us today and give us a
and
gift.
We and we hate to hear that, but it's actually yes. true, and that's why we do this. And here with us is Ohio Pools and Spas. Charlie, how are you?
Good.
And Santa Claus is here.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. This is the first year you guys are helping us out.
Correct. This is the first year.
Jump in.
We heard about this great opportunity, so we thought, hey, you know, we're all about giving and helping out, so we decide, hey, come on down and do what we can.
What'd you bring, Santa?
We brought some toys and we brought a brand new laptop.
Woo! Open up. Look at what's inside here. This is awesome stuff. We love it. We got to pop over. We have one more here. Rocky River Adult Activity Center is here. We have Alexis. Alexis, you guys have been collecting toys.
I'm not Alexis.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not Alexis. Crystal, I'm sorry, sweetie.
That's all right.
Crystal, you've been collecting toys.
Yes, that's correct.
And you like taking part in all of this?
Yes.
How much did you bring? Looks like a lot.
Five bags.
Let's take a look inside here. And Amber, we have just a ton of stuff.
Yes, we have some dolls, we have cars, we have sports equipment, and we have gift cards as well.
We'll take whatever you've got. You know, just think about kids from infant to teenage years, whatever you would want them to be opening under the Christmas tree. We're here until 7. We'll be checking back in with you before the newscast is over. We have Santa here. We got the reindeer here. We got beautiful weather here.
Yeah.
And no waiting. So
we're doing
gorgeous.
Great.
Come on now.
Yeah.
Gorgeous weather. Thank you,
awesome.
Stacey.